Hi everyone, welcome back to Prakasham Tutorials. In this video, I am going to discuss about graphical representation for convolutional encoding. For the convolutional encoding, there are three different graphical representations that are widely used. They are related to each other. The graphical representations are as, the three types of the graphical representations are as, first one is code tree, and second one is code trellis, and third one is state diagram. So these three are the classifications of convolutional encoding graphical representation. First, we are going to discuss about the code tree. And this is the figure of code tree for the 2, 1, 2 cyclic encoder. So in this figure, the two successive message bits M1 and M2 represents M1 and M2 represents the state. The input message bit M0 affects the state of encoder as well as outputs X1 and X2. So during that X1, X2, during that state, whenever new message bit is shifted to M0, the content of M1 and M2 define new state, and outputs X1 and X2 are also changed according to new state M1 and M2 and message bit M0. So let us consider the initial state. So the states are 00, 01, 10, 11, and these are the states. A, B, C, D are the state. So initially we have to consider the state M1 and M2 is 00. That is the initial state, and encoder is in state is small a. In this state the encoder is a. So initial state 00 mean M1 is equal to 0 and M2 is equal to 0. And in this figure, the code tree start at a node. The code tree start at a node. If the input message bit M0 is equal to 1, then the path of the tree goes downward direction. So that is the node B. Then the output is 1, 1. Output is 1, 1. Otherwise, if the input is M0 is equal to 0 at the node A, then path of the tree goes upward direction node A. So in this case, upward direction of the node A, the output is 0, 0. Once again, so initially the code tree start at a node. So initially consider the input message bit M0 is equal to 1. If M0 is equal to 1, the code tree goes downward direction node B, and the output is 1, 1. Otherwise, if the input is M0 is equal to 0, the code tree goes upward direction node A. In this case, the output is 0, 0. Similarly, depending upon the input message bits, the path of the tree goes upward direction and downward direction. So now here, in previous class, we have discussed about practical convolutional encoder. In that practical convolutional encoder, 2, 1, 2 encoder, and there are two encoding bits, and the first encoding bit is X1 is equal to M0 exclusive, M0 exclusive or M1 exclusive or M2, And second encoder bit is x2 is equal m0 exclusive or m2. So now here initially we are consider the initial state is 00. So using exclusive OR gate truth table. And what is the truth table of the modulo 2 adder 00? If both the inputs are high or low, the resultant output value is 0. And if any one of the input is high, the resultant output value is 1. And this is the truth table of the modulo 2 adder or exclusive OR gate truth table. So using this truth table, now here first we have to consider the message bit m0 is equal to 0 in this diagram. So first we have to consider message bit m0 is equal to 0. If m0 is equal to 0, the code tree is going to the upward direction. So find out the output states x1 and x2. If m0 is equal to 0, and what is the initial state? The initial state is 00. Initial state is 00 mean, and this is m2 and this is m suffix 1, and the input message bit m0 is equal to 0. Now here the initial state 00, that is m1 m2. So using this encoder output bits, x1 is equal to 0 exclusive or 0 exclusive or 0. So 0 exclusive or 0 0 0 exclusive or 0 0. So x1 is 0. And next second encoder bit output x2 is equal m0 exclusive or m2. Now here m0 is 0, m2 is 0, 0 exclusive or 0. So therefore x1 x2 is 0 0. The outputs of the encoder x1 x2 is equal to 0 0. So now here what is the input message bit? M0 is equal to 0. M0 is equal to 0 mean the code tree is going to the upward direction. And what is the output value? 0 0. The output is 0 0. Next consider the input message signal M0 is equal to 1 using encoder bits outputs. And this is the equation of the encoder bit, and this is the equation of the second encoder bit. And substitute m0 is equal to 1 and the initial state 00, x1 is equal 1 exclusive or 0 exclusive or 0. 1 exclusive or 0 is 1, 1 exclusive or 0 is 1. So x1 is 1 and x2 is equal m0 exclusive or m2. Now here m0 is 1, m2 is 0. 1 exclusive or 0 is 1. Now here using truth table of the modulo 2, 1 exclusive or 0 is 1. 1 exclusive or 0, 1. So therefore the outputs are x1 x2 is equal to 1 1, and the message bit, input message bit m0 is equal to 1 mean the code tree is going to downward direction. So here the output is 1 1. Okay. And that is the first initial state, A is equal to 0, 0. So similarly, we can determine and second state. And the second state B is equal to, 0, 1, 0, 1. So 0, 1 mean, and this is the M2 state bit, and this is M1 state bit. And first consider B. And this is the B state, and this is the B state, and this is the B state. So find out the output bits. So first consider the input message bit M0 is equal to 0. So find out the first encoder output. And what is the equation of the first modulo 2 adder? X1 is equal to M0 exclusive or M1 exclusive or M2O. Now here M0 is 0, exclusive OR, M1. So M1 is 1, exclusive OR, M2 is 0. So using the truth table of modulo 2 adder or exclusive OR gate, 0 exclusive OR 1 is 1, exclusive OR 0, 1 exclusive OR 0 is 1, so x1 is 1. Next calculate the second encoder output. We know that the second encoder output x2 is equal to m0 exclusive OR m2. Now here the message bit m0 is equal to 0, and now here the state is 01, so m2 is equal to 0. So 0 exclusive OR 0 is 0. Next consider the message bit, input message bit m0 is equal to 1. So find out the encoder output bits. X1 is equal to, and what is the equation of the x1? M0 exclusive OR, m1 exclusive OR, m2. So now here m0 is 1 exclusive OR, m1 is 1. M1 is 1, exclusive OR M2, M2 is 0. So 1 exclusive OR 1, 0, exclusive OR 0. So 0 exclusive OR 0 is 0. Next find out the X2, second encoder output. X2 is equal, and what is the equation X2? X2 is equal to M0 exclusive OR M2. Now here M0 is 1, exclusive OR M2. Now here the state is 01, M2 value is 0. Using modulo 2 adder truth table, 1 exclusive OR 0 is 1. So therefore, now here if the input message bit is 00, the outputs are 10. Now here input message bit is 1, the outputs are 0 1. So now here in this code tree, and this is the B, that is the state, and this is the B, that is the state, this is the B state. In the B state 0 1, and what are the outputs? 10, and the message bit m0 mean that is going to the upward direction, and message bit m0 is equal to 1, that is going to the downward direction. In upward direction the output is 10, and the downward direction the output is 01. So now here, and this is the state B, 01. So 01 and upward direction, m0 is equal to 0 mean going to the upward direction. In upward direction the output is 10, and the downward direction the output is 01. And now here the state B, upward direction the output is 10, and downward direction the output is 01. Okay, similarly calculate next state 10, and the next state is 10. So now here what is the state? The state C is equal to, the state C is equal to 10, that is the state, and this is M2, and this is M1 01, and this is M1 is equal to 0, M2 is equal to 1. So initially consider the message bit M0 is equal to 0. M0 is equal to 0 mean the code tree C is going to the upward direction, and the encoder bit output x1 is equal, and what is the equation of the x1 is equal to M0 exclusive OR, M1 exclusive OR, M2. And this is the equation of the encoder output. Using this equation, X1 is equal. Now here M0 is 0 exclusive OR, M1 is 0 exclusive OR, M2 is 1. So using the truth table of modulo 2 order, modulo 2 adder, 0 exclusive OR 0 is 0, exclusive OR 1. So 0 exclusive OR 1 is 1. Next find out the second encoder output, X2 is equal, X2 is equal. And what is the standard equation? X2 is equal M0 exclusive OR M2. Now here M0 is 0 exclusive OR, M2 is 1. 0 exclusive OR 1 is 1. So the message bit M0 is equal to 0. The encoder output is X1, X2 is 1, 1. Next consider the message bit M0 is equal to 1. M0 is equal to 1. Find out the encoder outputs. X1 is equal. M0 is 1 exclusive OR. M1 is 0 exclusive OR. M2 is 1. So 1 exclusive OR 0 is 1 exclusive OR 1. 1 exclusive OR 1 is 0. Next second encoder output. Second output X2 is equal M0 exclusive OR M2. M0 is 1 here exclusive OR. M2 is 1. So 1 exclusive OR 1 is 0. So now here with the message bit is M0 is equal to 1, the output is 0, 0. So M0 is equal to 0 mean, and the code tree is going to the upward direction. M0 is equal to 1 mean, the code tree is going to downward direction. So now we have the state C. So state C and M0, M0 is equal to 0, the code tree is going to the upward direction. And what is the output? 1, 1. And M0 is equal to 1, the code tree is going to the downward direction, the output is 0, 0. So now here, state C, going to the upward direction, the output is 1, 1, going to the downward direction, the output is 0, 0. And code C, going to the upward direction, the output value is 1, 1, going to the downward direction, the output is 0, 0. And similarly calculate, and the next state, D is equal to 1, 1. So D is equal to 1, 1 mean, and this is M2 and this is M1. Similarly, we can determine message bit M0 is equal to 0. Find out the encoder outputs and consider next consider the message bit M0 is equal to 1. Find out the encoder output. And this is the state D. Going to the upward direction, the output is 0, 1. Going to the downward direction, the output is 1, 0. And this is the state D, going to the upward direction, the output value is 0, 1, and going to the downward direction, the output is 1, 0. And this is the concept of code tree for 2, 1, 2 encoder.